Back, guys. We now got Oskaka and thighs, and this thighs is gonna be a good match.
Your thighs.
My thighs are here too. So, the winner of this match is going directly up to top eight.
Top eight?
Yeah.
This is top eight.
Yeah. Awesome. And we got Oskaka. He banned thighs' warrior.
Mm-hmm. And which thighs might not be very good because we know how
time. He's good at playing shaman. He's good at getting the right minions out of his Tuskar, so that's
right,
nice.
So Oskaka is playing druid, warlock, and warrior.
Yes, his mage is banned. Thais probably did that for a reason, I guess.
Mm-hmm. And Thais is doing
a good match.
Yeah, druid, rogue, shaman, no warrior.
Mm. What? Yeah,
warrior is banned.
Yeah, just druid, rogue, and shaman. So I think this is going to be a good one.
Yeah. Let's see. I have a feeling Thais might draw.
He's going to start out with the shaman.
Shaman first.
Just because of that last series, it was insane.
Crazy.
He's really good at getting good minions off of his Tuskars, though.
Right. So, have they started yet? Okay.
They're starting very soon. Right about now, what do you think Oskaka is going to start out with? You know he's bringing Zoo. He has a warrior and a druid, too.
What kind of warrior?
Well, I don't know what kind of warrior, but his druid is probably Yogg.
A lot of people have been starting with Sue first, so I'm guessing warlock.
Well, actually, the first day, there was like five people that 3-0'd other people with Sue.
Right. So.
And we are ready to jump into the match.
Okay.
Oh, it's a druid mirror. Who's going to drop the first Yogg?
Is it? No.
We got it.
Wait, Thais is doing.
Thais is doing it. Oh, and double wild growth on Oskaka.
Double wild growth, living root and wrath. It's pretty good.
That is pretty good.
It's not bad at all.
No. I got pretty lucky.
Innervate living root power on Thais.
I think it's going to toss away his power with a while. I probably would. Wait for that nice 4 drop to come in. What do you think? It's a good play for turn 2-2 if it doesn't get any.
Keep innervate, living root.
Of course.
On Oskaka, I don't know if double wild growth is the best. Would you toss away one, at least?
Well, I mean, drawing it late is not always good. Like, they both have Yogg, so they want to play a lot of spells.
Oskaka is playing Yogg?
No, she's just keeping one of them. Okay.
Thought he was concerned, but
yeah, with the warm ones.
That's a pretty good draw. Okay.
That's a very good draw.
So instead of whether or not, you know, wondering if he wants to coin out or anything, just go straight to idle.
Yeah, you always go for a spell. And we will not be able to see what spells he can choose from.
How come?
We'll find out soon enough. Soon enough. And that is
mulch.
Yeah.
It's always good.
Oh. That's a nice 4 drop. Just innervate that, right? Innervate that.
Just.
Of course you do.
Yeah. And then hope for something else later on.
Oh, there's a lot of good cards you can drop afterwards, anyway. I just innervate that. No. Oh. Really? He's not sure. What will you do, Jenny?
Probably Fundrel. He's expecting to draw something good. I mean, if not, you know, it's still a pretty good threat.
It's still a big body.
The worst is the wall.
No problem.
The worst is mulch. But he doesn't know that yet.
No, of course not. Time waits for no one. Ah, he's thinking hard about this one. Okay.
Or just mage.
Alright, Kaka. Oi. Yeah. Just play your little panther. I do wild growth.
Panther or wild growth? Because he has a drake and a coin. So.
Oh, he's next turn, he can turn. Just he's do. He's good for next turn. Mm. But so is Thais.
Did you just nourish here? Innervate nourish? Or just...
Yeah. Personally, I think I just... Hero power. Like, you're in a good position so far.
I mean, you get wrecked by swipe, but
it's exactly. Not- so you don't want to fill the board too much now, because you know the possibility of. Oh, okay.
YOLO. Just nourish.
I wouldn't dare to do that ever.
You wouldn't.
No.
Why not? You need more cards. He doesn't really have much to play, and now he drew two cards. Seems good.
Fill the forest. Well, that won't help much now.
No, you just coin out Drake.
Coin out the Drake.
That's what he was.
That was his plan last turn. So yeah.
That's what he was thinking of doing before, or I guess nourish. Is he going for nourish?
Yeah, he did. Okay. Alrighty.
Nourish extra mana? I guess he's scared for Wrath, which...
Apparently.
I mean, I don't know if it's better to just have extra on board.
Well, he's gonna have to deal with that, for sure.
Well, he has mulch now, which is good.
Bueno carta.
Mulch hero power. Didn't know,
that's good card in Spanish.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Sí, señorita.
But we're in Germany.
That is
I
true.
I thought this was Germany. You're still in Valencia time.
Yes, I am.
So you just kind of go mulch hero power, living roots.
How do you make that work? No? Okay. Okay.
Because that's...
If you say so. I don't think I would do that, though.
Our mulch living root panther. What else is he going to do? He has to get rid of the 3/5. He hasn't seen anything except for living roots, and he's expecting something. Right?
I guess.
Yep.
Good, good. And let's see what Kais gets from this. Okay.
Kais Worshipper? Hold on, can you? Okay. That's actually pretty good.
Not too bad, and there's Wrath. Alright, Kais, what do you want to do? Let's see. Play the Drake.
Just worship her. He's actually thinking about that instead. I mean, you.
He still
you don't
has.
Really,
he has.
You don't
he
really
has
care
to
about
deal
the
whatever puts out very much. So yeah, I guess
you just want to put extra. You just want the board for now.
Get the bodies out there. Nah, he's thinking though. He's not sure.
He could just go for the worshiper. I mean, it's pretty good.
Taunt is a good card.
And just go face? No.
Yeah.
Because he hasn't seen swipe yet from Oskaka.
That's nice. Oh, there's a teacher.
Is that the best play, though? Teacher.
He's going for Drake. Hoping for something better.
That's not too good. Bad. That's pretty good. The top deck.
Yeah. This guy is very good at drawing cards. Apparently.
Apparently.
Yeah.
So is Tice. I mean, you just draw Emperor on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 cards. That's not bad at all.
That's actually really good. Tice is
pretty good.
Go for it. That means next turn he can play a big nasty taunt. Empire of the Wild or Wrath. So I mean, that's nice. What do you think, Jenny?
Does Oskaga have another mulch in his hand? He probably knows Ancient is probably coming up next after that. Mm-hmm. But he has to get rid of the emperor. Teacher. Living roots. Well, I guess he can do both of them.
Don't you think?
Yeah, teacher, living root. Get the trees out. And then Yognak's turn. How many spells did he... Do we count on that?
I did not keep track of it.
That doesn't seem like the best.
But no, it's not a lot.
It's not the most exciting, unfortunately, but...
Well, Yogg is always exciting. It can be a lot of... There we go.
Mm?
Not bad at all. I guess he's gonna wanna play Drake here.
Just swipe.
Yeah. Drake and swipe.
Drake swipe. And chill.
Yeah, it's still gonna leave 2/2/2s on the board.
I mean,
well, 3 actually.
You have to. He's still got a lot of cards in hand. I mean, he's at 30 health. He can just Drake, swipe.
Yeah, you have to get rid of the teacher. Teacher's just nasty. Let's go. Drake swipe. Do it.
He's roping.
Well, you know, there's some other G2 players that likes to rope, so I guess they...
Oh, he's actually going for war. Okay. He learned from the best.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay. Yogg.
Mulch.
No, fuck it.
Mulch.
Go Yogg.
No.
No balls.
You can't say the F word.
Oh, okay.
It's a children's card game.
I didn't say no F word. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you did. Yeah, he's just going to mulch. It's so good.
Okay, then.
So good.
I'm so excited. We haven't seen Yogg yet.
Huh?
I want to see Yogg. Just to make back. Everything gets so exciting whenever Yogg's here. Yogg's a good guy. For the most time.
Good guy, Yogg.
Yeah. Oh, that's interesting.
Huh?
Knight of Evil.
Still a pretty good swipe, though.
It's a very nice swipe. I mean, it kind of sucks that he... No, oh, yeah, you're going for swipe.
He could wrath at least one of the 2/2s that come out.
Mm-hmm. Well, he could do that and Knight of Evil, too. Just
everything.
Get body out there. Right?
Drake. Do you want to? Drake swipe wrath. Power. Yeah. I think it's better to...
To what, Jenny?
Tiny Knight.
You just...
Yeah. Power of Wild.
Have some presence there, you know?
Yeah.
It's nice. Ooh. Yeah.
Does that change anything?
Definitely. Of course. Get more bodies on the board. Get more 2/2s.
No.
2/2s are good. Buena carta.
Come on, you don't have the time. Faster.
No. You have to rope. When you're G2, you rope.
No.
That's just how it works.
He could have innervated. Wrath.
No, it's
innervate, wrath, power of the wild. I think he was going for it. You have to. I mean, now it dies too fast to the... Yeah.
No, Yogg. Okay, then.
I mean, if he wrath, then he knows that he... Oskaka used living roots. Wrath, did he? No, I don't think so.
Oh, Thais is thinking now.
Yeah, because he didn't have enough time to innervate the wrath. Wild. Unfortunately.
Oh.
That's what happens.
It does.
It's too fast.
Well, let's see what Oskaka picks up here. He has a lot of
big
minions
in his hand.
We can't see
it yet here, but we'll find out.
Soon enough.
Time waits for no one.
Oh, come on, Kaka.
He's roping too.
Okay.
It's actually...
That is really nice. That is really nice.
So he's not going for the yoke anytime soon.
No, but why would you? What would you? Look at this.
I'm sorry, you were so excited.
I'm so excited. Well, now I'm not excited for it anymore. I'm way more excited for this.
Raven, Idol, and Chimulch
again. This puts an awkward situation. Yeah. What do you do here?
We can't see the cards. But hoping for Mulch if he has it. Right now, it's pretty bad. He has a full board, which he can't get rid of. I think. Well, he's. I don't know if he has another swipe in his deck yet.
Oh, we better hope he has. You just go for. Time waits for
no one. I mean, yeah, I think actually.
Up.
Marco.
Yep, play the taunt.
Swipe would have been better. Yeah.
Well, Skakai's not going to run out of stuff to have on his board anytime soon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just play the 4-drop. Hero power. Chill. Right? Is that enough to kill it?
Yes.
Leaves you with only two.
He still has a full board afterwards.
Yeah, exactly.
It's just so good. Too really good.
Oh, he's thinking, oh. What's there to think about?
Hit one. He doesn't have to, right? He doesn't have to use a 4-drop. He can just... put another minion on board. That's probably better. Yeah.
This is so good. This is disgustingly good. And like, this is not even scared of, like, not even Swipe can fix this mess. Still has his nice little. What do you do, guys? You just can see, right? There's no way out of this, is there?
Kill one Cenarius.
Yeah, he can.
And then do double power of the wild for the taunts. Cenarius two taunts. Power wild. He still can live a couple more turns. At least one more.
I would have drawn for Yogg. Just because he has the intermediate defense.
That's not good. Well, I mean, the double power of the wild is actually better than Yogg.
Oh no, Yogg would have been lethal. Yogg is always lethal. Right? Yeah.
It's fine.
It is. It's actually very nice. That and give the like give your minions a death throttle and just for the taunt go phase. Ignore the 7-10. Right?
Yeah, just ignore. Do you trade the 7-10?
No, I would just ignore. No, just think he's at 10.
Just keep going just phase.
Go ham. Go crazy. I would innervate. Okay, he's gonna trade two of them, okay.
Innervate. Hero power.
Yeah. Didn't he miss one damage to face?
That's GG. Huh? Two damage to face? How?
No, just not two, just one. Could have. I guess he didn't want it.
No, it's too late now.
Yeah, yeah. Nope.
No, you're
like, never ever. Luck run out.
Yeah.
Not bad, though. That was very interesting. It looks very good for Thais in the beginning.
Yeah.
Then just those back up. Keep on going. Thais. Nice. Thais.
All right, so his druid is out. Now he has Rogan Shaman left.
Yes.
He did really well with the shaman earlier, so maybe he could go for it.
Well, I don't understand why he didn't start with the shaman. I mean, that role we had last time, I would just keep on going. If just it works, don't stop. Just keep on going, you know?
Now, maybe he wanted to give an extra edge.
Considering he's facing Druid, maybe he was just... We haven't seen his rogue yet, so...
Yeah, we haven't seen the rogue. Yeah, we've only seen the shaman so far, but...
Mm.
Yeah, let's see what they do.
It's going to be nice anyway. Well, maybe... What would you go for, Jenny?
Shaman, obviously.
Obviously. I mean, the Tuskars he has in that deck is insane. I wonder where he got those from.
Yeah, not only that. I mean, there didn't seem to be that much... if he gets lucky and doesn't draw the... Oskaka, if he doesn't draw the taunts early on, you know, it's just GG.
We're back, and he's going for Rogue. He's saving the best for last. It's nice. Little backstab and prep. Keep on backstab. Do you play a lot of Rogue, Jenny?
Don't keep the backstabs. I don't know what kind of Rogue he has, but... Just keep... It's not bad.
I guess you want to keep on.
So, Oskaka has Living Roots, Drake, Nourish, and Wrath. He got rid of all of them.
Mm. Yeah, he's looking for the Raven Isles. He got one of them. That's nice.
Yeah. It's pretty good. So, I'm guessing Tyus has... Is he playing Miracle Rogue?
I think
not sure.
Oh, yeah. Kaga's gonna fish for spells, I guess. Oh, and we can see what yet. Starfire, Margot, Yzara, and...
Oh, they fixed it.
Old gods.
Starfire, Mark of... You sure? Wisp of the Old Gods. Wisp. Wisp.
Really?
I like Wisp.
I don't know, man. I go for Starfire, I think. Well, no. Not really.
No, Wisp is good.
Yeah, there's no minions to be afraid of.
Wisps? Huh?
Go for Wisps.
Wisps are OP.
Oh, man. I really don't know. Let's just see what the pros do. And agree with that. What do you think, Jenny?
No, I vote for Wisp.
You do?
Yes.
Okay. Let's vote for Wisps. Let's see what happens.
I told you. I told you. I am a pro now. Okay. I am officially a pro because I read his mind.
Yes, you did. You're so good at reading minds, Jenny. Yep.
Make Let me open. Just hero hero power and
yeah, there's nothing else you can
it's
do.
It's not really what like, you can do.
Do you play a lot of rogue yourself, Jenny?
No, I just get wrecked by it.
You just get wrecked by it. I know the feeling. Oh.
I just know, yeah, that I hate backstab. Because I personally play a lot of Zoo and get wrecked.
Oh, yeah.
By Rogue.
Backstab is a buena carta. Good card in Spanish. We need to learn how to say
it
in German.
Yes, I heard about 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, but we need to learn how to say it in German, too, since we're in Germany this time.
What is it? How do you say... Do you know any... You know some German?
A little bit. I know how to order 8 beers, but that's about it.
8 beers?
Mm.
Why do you need 8 beers more?
I don't know. I know how to count to 8 in German.
Mm.
So, 8 it is. Picks up a Drake. What did you hear, though?
Just hero power. There's not much you could do.
No.
Tyce is just gonna do... Probably just do... SI agent.
Mm-hmm.
Next turn just for the body, but... Yeah, I mean, unless there's
better.
Literally nothing you can do here. Just hero power.
Actually, I believe Gutenkarte is a good card in German. In German? Gutenkarte?
Is it?
I think so. Because you say Guten Tag. Guten is like good.
Guten Tag.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think I'm really good at German, okay?
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Yeah.
All right.
No, he's just gonna play the SI here, right?
Yeah. Gute Karte.
Gute Karte. Indeed. Indeed. So there's not a lot of gute cartes here for Thais. But I guess you just play the SI, right?
Yes.
Just to do something.
Or, I mean...
he's actually going to just draw a card.
Draw a card.
Mm. There's the second backstab.
I'm telling you, the whiff.
He's coining my paper.
Now he doesn't have anything for the whiff. Except for Dark Iron. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's on curve. Let's play that. That's how I would play Rogue.
Not bad.
Yeah, just play the Tomb Player. It's a big minion. Scary.
Is he gonna rope again?
And you can get rid of the minion too. Just backstab, hit it, play the Tomb Player.
Thank you.
Yeah. That's a good play from Thais. I will do the same. Wouldn't you, Jenny?
In retrospect. Yes.
Do you go fish here? Fish for more spells, or do you just play the Drake?
No. Drake is gonna get traded into...
Yeah, just fish for a spell.
By the villager,
so...
Do you swipe it?
Yeah, I would remove it. No doubt. Well, you're gonna fish for...
Yeah, I guess.
For better spell first, but I mean...
Unless you want to
leave that there.
Also, he has Raven Idol, Savage Roar, Growth. Savage Roar is actually not bad.
Of course not.
He already has the Wisp. Savage Roar?
Yeah, that's sick.
Do GG. That.
Keep the Savage Roar, man. I'd do it. And if he's not happy with it, he can just pick up the second Raven Idol, fish for something else. I would definitely go for Savage Roar. You listen to what the Raven Idols tell you, you know. First they give you Wisp, then they give you Savage Roar.
It was meant to be.
It was. And he keeps it. He agrees.
Oh, I guess he's just gonna hero power into it. Well, he's pretty good now. I mean, next turn he can just Emperor and chill.
Mm-hmm. Emperor and chill? Is that the new thing?
Yes.
You wanna?
No, it's been.
Wanna
it's
come
been
home
like
to me,
that.
Emperor and chill? I do that.
Phantom Knives, do it. No, he didn't do it. No. Phantom Knives coin.
No, but he's gonna be so happy when all the wisps show up. He's gonna be so happy. Except for Phantom Knives.
Yeah, Emperor and Chill, so good.
Mm-hmm. Emperor and Chill. That is nice. I was gonna make that.
Yeah, next turn he can Wisp into Power Wild. Mm-hmm. And it's just game over.
It's just sick.
Except there's Dark Iron.
Yeah. Well, he don't know that. Oh, well, he probably does by now.
So the Wisp play? No.
Just backstab it. Backstab trade.
Yeah, backstab trade.
But what else?
He might actually just go for the Iron. Oh my god, I feel so bad, man.
I know.
Well, because he needs something on board other than just Argent, right?
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, he's probably going to end up doing that, right?
He doesn't have the gadgets in, which he needed, like, yeah.
Yeah, you want to keep some of the spells for that, I guess.
Wow, that's a whole list of German.
Yes. Let's do some German education here.
Are there any Germans listening in right now?
This is sad.
Can you say it?
I have like the worst. Zion?
Draw card.
Mm.
Well played.
Gut gespielt.
Dagger. Yes. Hero power.
No, I don't even want to try that. Held hero power. Gate. Let's just say that's correct. But let's look at this now. This is going to be an interesting turn. You can play...
Oh, he didn't play that.
Something better.
Dark Iron. Teacher Swipe?
Yeah, Teacher Swipe is nice.
Teacher Swipe Wild is actually not that bad.
Well, he has the Savage Roar in his hand as well as that. wisps. So
oh, sorry. I thought, okay. No, no, you can't. What?
You play the teacher, right?
Teacher swipe.
Yeah, no? I'd do that. It's a big threat.
Hmm?
You're gonna do that. I would do that. Any day. Any day of the week. Because he's done with the chilling now. Emperor.
Oh, he's just gonna do it.
Oh,
he's gonna do it. Yes. No, he's not.
There's Gadgetzon. Something. Play that.
Attack Iron.
But he used both a fan of Nice, right?
He used both, yeah.
Mm.
He can just on Oxyonyx turn.
So now you cry.
It's fine.
Hmm. This is...
Just Stalker, go face.
Well, I have to get rid of shit, right?
Well, yeah, finally he has the Gadget Sim, which was what he was looking for.
So it cannot do much with it anyway.
He doesn't really... Yeah, he can't really do much other than just conceal.
Yeah.
Unless he gets something else.
Well, I guess you get rid of some minions. Just get rid of them. Like, or not. Or not.
No, you just... That's what it does. You
yeah, but I mean... What's he gonna do next? Okay, so next turn he can... Gadgetzon. Oh yeah, okay, I guess. There's Yogg. That's nice. You think we'll see Yogg this turn?
Hmm?
Think we'll see Yogg this turn? Hmm?
This turn? Next turn?
No,
this
game.
Yeah, no. Anixia on chill. No, he has to get rid of something. There's too many minions on board. He knows it can get pretty ugly. I'm ready to learn. He's already at 19 health. I'm ready to learn.
Fish? Go fish.
Yeah, just. Coin and hope for something.
Draw
right?
Good cards.
That was pretty bad.
Eine Karte sein.
Tray the teacher and conceal. Unfortunately, he has no spells. But at least he has a prep for anything else that comes in. He still has two. He has one prep. No more. Yeah. Or two preps. Eviscerate.
I guess.
Do you want to prep here? Just to draw another card?
Oh, he's running out of time.
Yeah. Do you gamble here?
You have to get rid of.
Oh my god. Just so bad. Double prep into nothing. Okay. I guess you have sap. At least.
That's one big minion, this. Oh, this is actually nice.
Oh, never lucky.
No.
Oh my god.
SI.
Prep into nothing.
Pray.
Can you...
No, you can just play SI and won't leave. You're still not dead. As far as you know.
His stress is palpable. Like, he doesn't even have a second conceal. Just SI.
Won't leave.
Edwin. Trade?
I guess you have to.
I mean, obviously he's not really... Is he expecting... No. He's probably expecting Savage Roar or something, right? Yeah, he's trading because there's too many things that can buff.
No! Don't do it, man. Okay.
He's not expecting Savage Roar, but... Yeah, that's GG.
Yep.
But that got so... He was so unlucky. Yeah. Can you imagine? Just double prep and do nothing. The RNG ran out. Look.
But he used up all last game.
Yeah.
Well, he saved the Shaman for last, at least.
Let's hope it
makes it more exciting.
Turns it around a little bit, his luck. You know, it's just Oskaka has been running pretty good with Druid.
Yeah.
Although Tyster is just drawing dead with that double prep into nothing. This might be the last game for these two. Let's hope not.
If Tyster is going to continue drawing as good as he does with the Shaman and getting such good minions out of...
not a bad start. You always want to see Golem the first hand. Whereas Oskaka has Cenarius, Teacher, Emperor. It's not really good.
It's expensive cards. You're going to want to be able to
always
keep things under control. Oh, that's nice.
Into one way. Okay, not a bad start.
That's a good draw.
Any Ravels, Raven Idols into Starfall, Power of Wild, and Verwage?
Guess you go for...
Can you have too much Power of the Wild? No.
I don't think that's what you would want to keep in this
Rage?
Yeah, Verwage is better.
No, but then what if you draw
There's the Tuskar. Always in for a party. Let's see what else got up. Some mulch.
No, he doesn't want to. I mean, mulch, you want to always save for the faceless. Just wild growth. Can't really do anything. Next turn he can Tuskar and then think from below. Doomhammer.
Can Tuskar into another Trolling Golem.
It's a pretty good curve.
That's a good play.
It's not bad at all.
Not at all.
That's actually a pretty good Feral Rage.
That is a good card. That is a gute Karte. There's another Trolling Golem though. Let's see if that. I just want him to play Tuskar just to see. Yep, do it. If this is turning into another Totem Golem.
Oh my god, no.
That is the fuck. That's the fifth.
He's the fifth
Totem Golem.
He is a Tuskar god.
He is the Tuskar god.
This is actually. Can we start counting?
This is the fifth. I keep the numbers here. That's the fifth in a row.
Just laughing so
All
hard.
Of the Tuskar he has played. He's played fifth Tuskars the last 2 hours. All of them.
How does he run so good?
This is the new. Ty's best shaman.
Always he actually asked us to cast again because it's never happened before.
Yes.
Only when we cast.
That is good. But it's not one yet.
Oh my god, he has to mulch.
And your Blade Master. It would be so good if you were not playing Shaman. Oh, man. What are you doing? Play the Golem. Hero Power.
No, thing from below, maybe.
You would?
It's 5/5 for 4.
You already used one more.
Pretty good for mana curve. Because you don't want to overload. Because you want the Doomhammer next turn, right? You want to put in as much damage as you can.
Picks up Innervate. That.
That's not bad.
Well, it's a Yogg.
No, you don't want a Yogg here. Do you?
I go for a Yogg.
Is he that desperate then?
No, I don't think he would do it. I just kind of want him to do it because it's kind of exciting.
Just kind of. What is up with you and Yogg?
Well, we haven't seen a Yogg yet, so.
I think he can just Cenarius and. Oh, he's going for it. Okay. Never mind. I mean, you can Cenarius and wait.
Oh, this is gonna be good. Oh, okay.
That's not bad.
that you slept.
Oh, that's so good.
Nice. That is very nice. Who's...
Oh. Oh, hey. Was this the best? No way.
This is not too bad. Sheep.
That's actually really good.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't change much. He's still gonna Doomhammer. Go face. He's picked up 2 lava birds.
Hmm.
Plus lightning bolt. Or sorry, lightning storm.
I don't know, man.
Would you? But I mean, do you kill? No, you don't trade with Lava Burst next turn. Do you trade the 3-1?
I'm not sure.
He wants to get in as much damage as possible. Oh. But that's just gonna trade so well into the 5-2.
That's true.
Oh, that's pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah, just war and chill. Wait for the Yoke to unfreeze.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, he can't even double lava burst.
Nope.
Yeah, just faceless.
Faceless. Yeah, and what? Faceless and what?
Just faceless. And do you... I mean, that's pretty tough.
Yes.
You can... Do you want a lava burst and get rid of the taunt? And get... I mean, trade into the taunt? Just go... No.
No, I don't think so. I mean, okay, so...
That's so awkward.
Okay, we're gonna do it. Oh, he's gonna get smacked pretty hard in his face this turn.
Right, just Violet, Cheech, or Mire Keeper. And just keep going at it. But he's also at 13 health. If he has... I don't know if he has a lightning bolt.
No, if he has rock batter weapon and levers, I mean, that's going to
be... Yeah, that's useful. Just GG. So, yeah. But he would have used it already if he had one, right?
No, the taunt was in the way last turn.
No, I mean... He cleared it. He mm-hmm. cleared it and then went face with it.
Yeah.
Right. He did the lava burst. If he had... Because he... I mean, it would have been better for him to actually use the rock biter. He's got 1 mana left.
But he doesn't have rock biter.
So no, I'm saying... knows that he doesn't have it right now.
Going for the Mire Keeper.
I mean, they're pretty still.
It's still auto, so that's gotta hurt. But I mean, kind of have to get rid of that Yogg now.
Still pretty bad. Hero power, hope for spell damage, or just lava burst the 10-4.
That's pretty YOLO though, isn't it?
Is that much? YOLO?
Mm. I'm not sure.
You can just totem lava burst. Perhaps. Because he's running pretty low on life. But I mean, Jury doesn't have that much burst.
Mm-mm.
So yeah, I think he's just gonna totem golem and just go face.
Yeah.
And just hope for a rock biter next. Otherwise, this is 3-0.
Yeah. Well, there is no way you don't get punished when you draw 5 totem golems. Like, I mean, karma's gonna come back at you sometime.
So he's seen double flame. I'm sorry, lava burst. He hasn't seen any flame tongues yet. Mm-mm. Just gonna, yeah, just haunt.
There's still a lot of scary stuff that can come out of the shaman.
And just go. Do you trade that?
Yeah, lightning storm.
Yeah, I think he should. He's at 10 health.
Mm. All Thais needs to do now is pick up Rock Biter. And GG.
Yeah, he needs to trade that because he probably. He knows that there's a lightning storm somewhere.
Mm.
Flame Tongue.
That's too bad. It's still scary. I mean, it's gonna go.
He can Feral Spirit Flame Tongue or just.
Yeah, that's not.
Lightning Storm, Hero Power, Chill.
I think I would do that. I mean,
he basically. I mean, he won if he picked up a Rock Biter. It's not. Running so hot. Yeah, Feral Spirit,
okay, he's going
Totem.
For the taunts.
Oh, he's actually going for it. Okay.
Well, what can you be. Like, what's there to be afraid of, really? With full health?
No, I mean, if he. If he picked up the Rock Biter next turn, he has lethal.
But I mean, well, he has a lot of cards left. I mean, gambling, 15 cards, he's just halfway through his deck. Gambling on drawing Rock Biter, I don't think that's what you would do when you're down 2-0.
And I guess he was actually. Yeah. No, he has 18 cards left. Thais
has 18 cards, yeah. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Getting rid of bodies. Let them hit the floor. Is there anything Thais can pick up here? That's gonna make life
the
easier
taunt?
For him.
Oh my god,
there
I told
is the
you.
Rock Biter. Oh, that's gotta hurt. That's gotta hurt. Man. That play.
Yeah, I think he was debating on what. I mean, saving the weapon, waiting for the Rock Biter. He still has some chance of drawing that, and he did.
He could get a spell power totem and go for Lightning Storm.
That's.
Would you just play the 7/7 and get rid of the 1/1s? Still,
it's pretty tough. Though.
It's still pretty scary. This is not a good situation to be in right now. Come on, Thais.
Hero power.
Oh, he's going for it. That's GG right there. Feels
yep.
bad. That's a 3-0.
You think he should have done Lightning Storm? Or does it not matter?
Of course. It wouldn't have been lethal if it did. So GG. 3-0 for Oskaka. And the shaman was finally beat.
Feels bad, man.
Feels bad. I was pretty sure I used up all his good RNG in the last
yeah.
one. Like five totem golems in a row is just not fair.
Yeah, he needed the Rock Biter 2 turns ago.
Yes. And he should have gotten rid of the
and
stuff.
So Skaga advances to Top 8, huh?
Top 8. So he's all still right. Playing tomorrow.
Awesome.
Kaz is just going to kick back and relax. That's still 5 golden goals in a row. I will be happy either way. I will be happy
either
way.
That was pretty close, though, right? They were both at pretty low health.
Yeah, I mean, it came up to what they were going to draw from the top of their decks anyway.
Mm-hmm. So, all right.
It's a good series. Another 3-0. It's
pretty good. Yeah. And,
guys, just stay tuned for the next matches.
Thanks for watching.
Kaka in top 8 tomorrow.
Yeah.